Peggy 18.
Hey kids, Jack here. Sup, it's time we got real. It's time we got real about the moon. Super cool tip number one, stay in the air. Elpis has really low gravity, so why bother taking cover when you can just double jump into the air and kill all the bad guys before your feet even touch the ground. And while you're up there, tip number two, don't forget the power of the slam. Just crouch in the air and you'll plummet toward the ground like a meteor made of badass and love. Do it when you're above an enemy and they'll friggin' feel it. Tip number three, use your skills. I brought four of you up here to find that vault with me, so don't be shy when it comes to violence. Wilhelm, you've got your drones, which will defend you or attack baddies. Athena, you've got your shield, which, I don't want to get sued, but if you upgrade it the right way, you can use it just like someone whose name rhymes with Schmaptenshim America. Tip number four, be on the lookout for new loot. We got new guns, new grenades, and hey, remember that slam I mentioned before? If you get the right kind of Oz kit, you can modify that slam with elemental damage. Imagine butt slapping someone so hard they explode in acid. Just think about that for a second. Tip number five, lasers. They're pretty cool. Look, that guy's on fire. That's funny. Tip number six, cryo weapons are awesome. If you freeze somebody and then punch them or blast them, they'll shatter and that will be hilarious. Listen real close when their body explodes into a bunch of little crystals and you can actually hear their family cry. Anyway, have fun.
You kinda-